Hey guys, welcome back. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the vlog. If you're new to the channel, I am Steve Chapman. Today, you and I are going to take a closer look at the new Strike King KVD 100 jerkbait. See, I was so forceful. I was like, jerkbait. Hi-ya! There it is. I probably won't use this one. Hey guys, welcome back. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the vlog. Today we're going to take a closer look at the Strike King KVD 100 jerkbait. Before we get started, make sure you subscribe, like, comment, and click the notification bell so you know when the next video drops. And do me a favor and comment below because I'd love to hear your thoughts and opinions. When the GOAT, the greatest of all time, KVD, spends 2 years of his time designing and testing and his efforts to create the Strike King KVD 100 jerkbait, well, I imagine this bait will catch you some damn fish. The KVD 100 jerkbait offers anglers a smaller presentation bait for those highly pressured lakes and ponds. This suspending jerkbait offers a wider, more erratic wiggling and darting action. The KVD 100 jerkbait also has a weight transfer system, which allows it to cast really well and far. With 3D eyes, incredible paint, great components, and sticky sharp hooks, the KVD jerkbait 100 is a promising fish catching bait. To keep it real, the size and shape are the things that attract me most to this bait, and the knocking rattle adds even more attraction. This ultra finesse shallow water suspending jerkbait should be in your arsenal of equipment. It's really that good. This jerkbait is built and designed to be fished in all seasons, spring, summer, fall, and winter. The Strike King KVD 100 jerkbait is available in 15 colors. This bait is 3.5 inches long and weighs 1/4 ounce. This bait dives and swims 2 to 4 feet deep and is a suspending jerkbait. Retail price is $8.99 each, and for more information, please check the link in the description below. Thanks for watching our closer look of the Strike King KVD 100 jerkbait. I'd love to hear about your thoughts and opinions on this bait, so comment below. And again, thanks for watching. It's that time. Take a kid fishing, get your fish on. We will see you soon. Cheers. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you want to subscribe, click up here. If you want to see our last video, it should be right here. Take a kid fishing, get your fish on. Cheers.